down that ledge. Which way now, smart guy? I'm gonna go check out that wreckage. I don't like the sound of that. Enough of this. Regroup at that giant skull. Hey, slacker. Over here by the big skull. I could have taken you out and no one would have known. They'd have chalked it up to friendly fire. Nah, scratch that. You're no friend. You're a goddamn traitor.
If I was a traitor, you'd already be dead.
If you're not a traitor, then why'd you abandon your unit in Colombia?
You weren't there. You wouldn't understand.
My brother was there. Yeah, that's right. Robert Slade. Ring a bell? He died on that mission. Not like you. You turned and ran.
Your beef should be with Kane. He's the reason your brother's dead.
My beef is with both of you. Crap. Damn it, they're right on top of him. Before more show up. Here, we can climb up these vines. What, you scared of heights? You fall behind, you stay behind. Got it?
couldn't I get stuck with a son of a bitch with wheels? Damn bitch. That's right, Slade is in town. Out of my way. Get out of here. This walking sucks. Let's go. Kane's buddies met some of those raptors.
Help me!
Quiet, don't
This bow is for you. It represents your passage to the next level of training.
Is this a joke?
Far from it. It's a pity that you're so ashamed of your heritage, Turok. Because it so happens that some of the most feared warriors of all time were the Kiowa Indian tribe, your ancestors. And the bow was their weapon of choice.
Here we go. Stay low to the grass so I can't see you.
That'd be a great weapon. If we were fighting General Custer.
flush him out.
This bow.
Open fire! She got me! Where is it?
Split up and flank them. I'll go left.
Where is that thing from the LZ?
I'll find cover!